A little boy in the town of Gorham is being called a big hero tonight, and for very good reason. He did just what he was taught to do in the event of a fire. And in doing so, he got his entire family out of their burning home. News 8's Jim Keithley has the latest on this amazing story.
While the Hicks family slept in this cottage-style home at 136 Day Road in Gorham, fire officials say a heater attached to an aquarium was short-circuiting and started a fire. They say it could have been a disaster if not for the quick thinking of Danielle Hicks's little boy.
The five-year-old boy that lives in the basement woke up and discovered the smoke and fire and got down, crawled, and woke up his mother and sister, and they crawled up to the first floor and got the grandmother and got out.
Just like he was taught in his daycare just 2 weeks ago. That's what the mom told firefighters. The family, too shaken up this morning, didn't want to talk to us on camera. The department's fire prevention officer visits schools, daycares, even nursing homes, spreading the word about what to do if a fire breaks out. Dale Layton says the little boy is a big hero and did everything right.
I'm really impressed that he remembered a lot of that information and knew that he needed to get out and stay out and wake his family up and didn't spend time getting his favorite toys or his pets or anything like that.
He really did an excellent job, especially for his age, and it goes to prove that, you know, the educational part of what we do with the school systems works.
And now the Red Cross is on the scene assisting the family. Obviously, they can't stay in the building, so they will be putting them up elsewhere. We're told that they really got out with just the clothes on their backs. Some of them didn't even have shoes on. In Gorham, Jim Keithley, News 8.